It also does have a drive mode select, but I never play with that. I'm just sitting here parked, dude.